box.
All right, the moral of this next story is that if you're just ever wishing for a big, juicy steak, just tweet about it.
That is Peter Shankman on the left there. He's got the surprised look on it. He was very surprised when a Morton's Steakhouse employee met him at Newark with a full feast. To make a long story short, he had a long day of travel and tweeted, "Hey, Morton's, can you meet me at the airport with the porterhouse?" Of course, they know him over there. He's a frequent diner. And employees noticed the tweet. So sure enough, that's the meal they met up for him. Shrimp, the porterhouse, tater, bread. Yeah, they got the silverware.
Plasticware.
Is it plasticware?
I think it's plasticware.
Yeah, it's wrapped over there on the left. I see it. The power right there of a little wishful thinking. And I just tweeted, boy, would I like 10 more days off of vacation. So we're going to see if the boss comes in here
good
in
luck with
an
that.
Hour and tells me that it's going to happen.
Can you bring that steak through security?
Only if it's in here.
Here's Justin.
You guys ever cut a steak with a plastic knife? Not easy.
I think a Morton steak, though, you can pretty much will it to fall apart.
If you look at it, it just kind of...
Yeah,